So, when did you feel you were making the most difference that day?
Difference? I gotta say, it's when I was called in for air support. I heard over the radio command was calling for a guy in a helicopter to provide fire support for another element of Texas Steel we had in the field. My name came across the board, suited up, made sure I had enough ammo for the ride. They gave me a quick briefing, as quick as I could, and they sent me up. You know, there was this feeling of power being up there mixed with anxiety and excitement all at the same time. You don't really quite know what to feel when you know that you're just floating up there, held up by nothing but pockets of air. And you can just feel the wind rushing all around, and it's such a different experience from being on the ground. It was definitely something different.
And do you feel you made a difference?
A difference, yeah. I would say so. Rolling up on the fight, you could see that the enemy was focusing on nothing but pushing up and gaining ground. And as soon as they could hear the rotors rushing in, their pattern changed. They went from pushing up to pushing out sideways, anywhere they could to get away from my line of sight. As soon as I let my gun go, there was a fear in the motion. You could see it. It was instantaneous. And the feeling, I feel like it was definitely made a difference. I feel like it gave my side an edge because we could make sure that we had room and space to push up. And it was in that moment that I realized that it wasn't just about me. It was about me supporting my guys and making a difference. And to me, that's what I feel Texas Steel's about.